what's going on, beautiful people? It's Nate here, and I'm back with another episode of the Sugar Free Reviews. And in this one, we got another double feature for y'all because no one wants to even be reviewed. It's very depressing. But without further ado, here we go. All right, and the first person here is the Masters of the Majesty. Oh boy, you, sir, are one of my closest YouTube friends. And he's been gone for a long time. He just made his comeback recently to post a couple new videos, which we'll be getting to in a second. I mean, come on. The man's only got 25 videos, but he's already got almost 10K. Look at him go, man. Anyhow, so he's back. He personally asked me to review his channel, and I said, sure. So let's get right into actually reviewing his channel. Now, with the thumbnail, the background, I mean, it's good. Like, it's original. I like that. But around it, just like, it's boring. Like, there's nothing. I mean, like, it's not even a YouTube button. I mean, not even a Minecraft block. I mean, it's just bland and boring. Now, your thumbnail art doesn't match the banner art. I got problems with that, if that's what you're going for, because you look like you're balding. And we're not going to view the YouTube stats. Again, they're good, but he just does great consistently because he's absolutely amazing builder. And we're going to go down. Okay, so he's got the playlist. He's got the uploads. I'd say add some more playlists, but other than that, it's pretty good. Anyhow, let's cut right to his new video, which is the best way to find ancient debris in 1.16. And I'm just going to say this now. Really? That's your thumbnail? Let's look at some of his other thumbnails. How about these? These look great. This does not. Anyhow, let's begin. I see him, he's given credit where credit's due. Looky, looky down there. It's a Cinnabon. Oh wow, I went over the 3-minute limit, I'm sorry. I got so sucked into it. I mean, this is absolutely amazing. I mean, I'm just gonna say right now, this is absolutely, I love this guy, man. And when he asked me to, like, review him, I'm like, oh, I don't know what I can review. Well, I guess I can get him on his old style. Well, no, I can't, because he made a freaking, like, menu. A whole animated menu. I can't really rant on this guy much, so I'm gonna like him. And if you haven't subscribed to Master yet, you need to, man. Especially if you like Minecraft stuff. He's just really entertaining to watch. I've been with him since he's been with a 20 subscriber count. Now he's up at 9K. It's absolutely ridiculous. Anyhow, enough of my shilling for him. Doesn't mean I'm not gonna critique him where critiquing is due. Everything looks good. I think the only things you can improve now are the base channel. Like, let me just go back to it. Like, if we're going to take a look at the base channel, you have nothing in the banner. You have really nothing new here. You could be adding stuff here. And even this, like, popular uploads and create playlists, cool. But I want to see, like, the build playlist, the Disastercraft playlist, so something like that. Because that'd be pretty cool. And that's all I got. And your score, my friend, is going up now. This is the Bum-Fuzzled Slav. And I guess this is supposed to be like a Bum-Fuzzled Slav, like Russia. I don't know the joke, if that's a joke. But pretty cool, however. Now let's see, we got the, he's got 47 subs. Not bad at all, not bad at all. 37 videos and 700 views. But he appears to have a big jump around the August 20th. So that looks pretty good. So, we're gonna go check out his newest video that he uploaded called Bed Roars with the Boys. Now, before we go, I'm gonna say, man, this is stupid. Your icon art is really uncreative and very hard to read, and it just looks stupid, if you want my opinion. And we also got the, there's no background. What the flip, man? There's no background. You're killing me. All right, let's get started. I hope your video doesn't reflect this.
Girls, ladies, and girls, ladies, and gentlemen, welcome back to another video.
Hold it. What did you say?
Girls, ladies, and gentlemen, girls, ladies, and gentlemen, welcome back to another video.
I'm gonna say at least 5 seconds of the intro cut out. Girls, ladies, and gentlemen.
Girls.
You could tell it's supposed to be hello, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. This is gonna be just beautiful.
And before we jump to today's video and explanation, I just want to say a big thank you. We gained like 7 or like 10 subscribers from the last episode. And
I have one thing to say to this. Why? Why are you doing this? The most copy-paste thing ever. You couldn't just, like, I don't know, put up a subscribe thing in the icon corner? No, you couldn't? I mean, if there is the freaking like thing too that goes with this crap, then I'm gonna lose it.
For a small YouTuber like me, it means so much. And if you are new around here, subscribe, leave a like. We're trying to hit 100 subscribers before the end of 2020.
This is the sound of me hitting my head.
But in today's video, you guys seem to like the funny moments videos, so I decided to bring it back. I played a couple of Bed Wars rounds with my boys, and here are the funny clips. So let's get right into today's episode.
Alright, go big boy. He's not looking at you. Go, 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 go.
Dude, I'm lagging so much.
Your computer has to
I don't have enough blocks.
Move.
Frick.
I didn't realize we're jumping in like that. You gotta tell me what the plan is, si senor.
Yeah, you got it. You got it, bro.
No, no.
What are you doing? I want to know. I'm trying to like this. I'm really trying. But it's hard when your bitrate's constantly shifting. And there's just no background music. I mean, I'll just... Let's continue. I'm only going to 3 minutes. This is hurting me.
No, I don't.
Alright, just die. We can split gen. It's fine.
Oh, wait, I'm alive.
Bruh.
I just threw you in there. Hey, boys.
Yeah, a little help would be nice. Dude, epic gamer? On you just drive?
No, I get bit.
Bruh.
I get bed and I fall off.
No, blue, because you're like right next to me. You fell. Oh my god.
I don't understand sprint sometimes.
How?
Go to Aqua. It's right, literally right there, and they only have thingy.
They only have thingy?
They only have, yeah.
No way.
Yeah. And, oh wait, they're coming toward. Shh. No. Oh my god.
Is our bed gone?
Yeah, I stuffed it. I stuffed my bed.
Our bed's gone?
Yeah, I stuffed our building. Damn it. No.
You die? Frick. Sad. Alright. I'm just gonna drink magic milk.
I'm so done. I am so done. I can't take this anymore. I can't take this anymore. This is hurting me to watch. I mean, think about this. This isn't even all that funny. This isn't even funny. You have no captions anywhere. You have no memes anywhere to make up for this crap. You have no music anywhere to make up for this. Your audio is absolute garbage. You have nothing to cover up the sounds of your mouse clicking and keyboards. I've been a victim to that, and I've tried to improve that. Put the mic in a suspended position, or put it away from your keyboards and up the sensitivity so you can actually hear yourself. But no. You, sir, are... This is garbage. I'm sorry, but it's the epitome of garbage! Anyway, I've taken a minute to cool down. And, I'm just going to say it now. Yeah. That feels better. And I'm sure you've got a great thing going on here, buddy. But... This hurts. This really hurts me to watch. And it's probably just me being a critic, but this is painful to watch. And without further ado, here's your score. Alright, coming off that disaster of a video, this is the end of episode 6 of the Sugar Free Reviews. Now, what I'm gonna start doing is actually asking you guys, comment below what changes you want to see in the series, because I would like to know, do you want 2 videos, do you want 3 videos, do you want long or short? They all have their own pros and cons. And I will be making a video on that with like a whole poll system once we get to 250 subscribers. So let's get to that 250 number so we can actually do some more polling and we can start throwing out some more notifications and to show me the love, man. I need the love. Anyhow, I'll see you in another video coming soon to a channel near you.